Hey guys, it's Tsuksato. If you've got a little time and are interested in my stuff, I just opened commissions. Check out my payhip where I upload project files, editing packs, and even free stuff. And if you want to support me. Anyway, today I'm going to show y'all how I do my Twitch shake, since some people asked for this. So let's get started. Step 1. Prep your clip. I already have a scale and one frame transition set up on my clip. Step 2. Add Twitch effect. Apply the Twitch plugin to your clip. Change speed to 50. Under the Enable settings, turn on Blur and Slide. Now for the keyframes. First keyframe, 146. Move one frame forward, set to 7. Final keyframe where you want it to end, 0. So you'll have 3 keyframes total, 146, 7, 0. Easy ease them and do the graph just like this. Step 3. Add turbulent displace. Change size to 470. Keyframe amount from 100 to 0. Same timing as your Twitch effect. Also, keyframe evolution. I don't have fixed settings here. I just play with it until it looks good. Easy ease and graph it too. And that's it. Now you can add more effects, maybe some shake or glow, whatever you want to spice it up. Hope this helped. Thanks for watching.